There's way too much water in here. You want to flood the house?
Yeah!
Well, how about dinner at Grandma's instead?
Grandma!
Welcome aboard!
Yeah, baby! You were way skinnier than the last sea monster.
No offense, Cuddle.
So proper.
Ha! What do they call you, sailor?
Well, my friends call me,
Partypooper Rex!
Partysaurus Rex! You're in the right place, baby. Because when the water's hot, the pond is flat.
Aye, aye!
My lobster!
Deep Dumar, oh, my love.
When bath time's done,
there's no more pond.
We need water to move.
Bath time's only 15 minutes a day.
We'll party all the time if we could turn the water on ourselves.
Aye. But no one's got arms here, said the mark. How we doing, Babs?
Months? Something's been lighting up.
Oh, man. I wish the water started up in here. No more chairs.
Well, I said arms. I couldn't get this party started up in here.
On the side.
Yeah, Rex, that's it, baby. Let's come to this party. Why is that with you? Check me out.
Oh, yeah.
I eat a Rex. Wow. Hey, Rex, baby. How about a little more bubble? Four.
No.
Naughty Boopa.
I mean, why have a little when you could have a lot?
Good.